So, before we leave, can I ever do this right? I feel like the beginning of our videos are always me trying to adjust the zoom and then getting it wrong always, or the focus. Okay, so today is our last day in an Airbnb for 2 days.
Yep.
2 days. Just so everybody knows, this video will not come to you for another 2 days. But everything else is uploaded, so enjoy! We're leaving Winnipeg, we're leaving this beautiful Airbnb, and we're ready to go camping again. I'm ready to go camping again, personally. I'm ready to sleep on the ground again.
You don't sound
it. Okay, bye! A beautiful day here in Manitoba. See, there's a lot to look at. Just a beautiful little suburb.
I'll get it. Field got it.
Field. Consider yourself God.
Very hard in the car is sounding to get a smooth panorama shot. Let's try this again. No. So hard. And there's my pillow.
It's so cute. I love you, Tim Hortons. So here we are at Thunder Bay. No. I just want to be at Thunder Bay still. Here we are at Swift Current, and we have devised a plan to sleep as long as possible and then get the heck out of here.
Yep.
Because it's so sweaty and hot and gross. But they have Wi-Fi. But also, it's just awful. It's just a bad campground.
Mm-hmm.
And Johnston Canyon is like calling my name.
I feel like it'll be another Thunder Bay.
It'll be another Thunder Bay. So we're gonna get there as soon as possible.
Also, our tent is trying to fly away.
So wish us luck, you know, in our future endeavors.
Yeah.
Swift Current. Why? Why'd you do this?
You have to tell her your joke.
Oh, Swift Current. Looking for a Swift Current to take us out of here.
I think it was better the first time.
This is hot, a joke.
It's really sweaty.
Let's do this. Let's get some hardcore power napping going on.
Yeah.
And then we out of here.
Yep.
What time you think? We could leave at 9 and just drive through the night.
Maybe. One thing though is then there'll be night danger.
And by that she means moose and
deer and caribou
and all the things. We had a really fun research time today looking up how many types of deer there are. You know, moose are in the deer family? because they are.
Did you know that caribou are reindeer?
Everyone knew that.
I didn't know they were the same thing. I know. I don't know. Why?
I don't even know what I don't even know.
Why does the name caribou exist then?
Oh, I feel the sweat on my neck. Okay. I don't know why caribou exists. For people who suck. Probably why Swift Current exists. Okay, so Swift Current, kind of a bust, but hey, that's cool. Could you stop?
Yes, apparently.
All right.
I'm sweating through my shirt.
Peace out.